The Fireflies are out, and Bray Wyatt is here. Wyatt is as twisted and demented as they come.
With Bray Wyatt, you can only expect the unexpected.
A chill hangs in the air.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And his opponent from Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 252 pounds.
Ruthless aggression is alive and well, and this superstar is living proof.
Ruthless aggression is overrated, Saxton. Whatever happened to being ruthful? How come nobody ever uses that word anymore?
This superstar says he has a plan for everything, but he's facing a nearly supernatural opponent in Bray Wyatt. We'll see if he can...
स्वागत है दोस्तों आपका हमारे इस नए गेम प्ले में। तो हमारे दोनों रेसलर रिंग में आ चुके हैं, ब्रे वॉट एंड बिग ज़ेन। सुपर फाइट यहां पे होने वाली है शुरू। बिग ज़ेन वाज अबे तेरी को ये आते ही बिग ज़ेन ने भाई उठा लिया ब्रे वॉट अबे तेरी को। ओ नो छाती पर चढ़ गई।
I was going to say, like, a labyrinth, but I understand your point, Byron. If Wyatt has his way, this has to be more psychological warfare than anything else.
Yeah, but he's going against the superstar who refuses to ever back down from a fight. Refuses to back down from any challenger. He's not exactly the sharpest tool in the shed in that regard, but you have to appreciate his willingness to keep on fighting.
He moves just in time. No mercy being shown to Wyatt.
Every form of offense Wyatt attempts is being neutralized.
अरे तेरी तो ऐसी कितना इसी रहे।
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
Cool. बचो 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 शाबाश। That's great. Oh no! धक्के पे धक्का भाई साहब, ब्रे वॉट की जान निकाल कर दी है।
Wyatt's a master of manipulation, a master of mind games, but he's also a master of that brain, which is what he needs to rely on in this one. As much as he loves to punish his opponents mentally, I really think he just needs to focus on the physical aspect of all this right now. The clubbing
forearm. Yes, boss.
Record.
Oh, boy, saw.
Setting it up.
Otterito.
And he wants nothing to do with any of them. Comes
Raja.
Back
into the ring. Oh, boy. Come on,
Gurdy. And Sickle. I don't know what to say, guys. Bray is in that scary state right now. And this is what happens when Wyatt puts away the fun and games and just gets to work, reminding everyone just how gifted he is in that ring. Big forearm. Oh, look at this. Ooh, thunderous headbutt.
Move the block. God, come on, Kedar, fighting here. पीठ पे जोर का झटके लगा दिए। शाबाश। अबे तेरी, तू खींच लिया उसने इसको। अबे ऊपर चला गया बच्चे की तरह। माय गॉड। शाबाश। माय गॉड। एक पंपूर।
Just teeing off with that
absolutely
drained.
Yes.
Refusing to give up. WWE Universe appreciating
athletes going all out.
You can feel the contact, and so does the WWE Universe.
Le dost, come on. Hey, bhaiya, Big Jim ki band bajao fir free library award. Super count. One. One two.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt. Ouch. Oh, Bray had it scouted.
Yeah, boss. Gadget ko diyo hai. Bhai, ye kaun aa gaya?
Clearly not expecting
this.
I cannot believe what I am.
Yes. Ye ab khatna banda kaun hazir hua hai?
When he come out here.
अरे वाह, टेंशन में पीछे से आएगा वो या अरे बॉबी लैशले आ गया। ओह भाई साहब, ब्रेव गए हो, बॉबी लैशले झटको दे के चले गए हो भाई। बॉब क्रिजन खड़ी हो गई।
After one, still not enough to put him away. Wyatt was waiting
for it. Boss.
Big cross body. Big forearm. Piercing chop.
No, hang on.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Level cross body. Super.
Bray is waiting. Bray is fixated.
Hey, yeah.
A sickening delivery from Bray. The cover.
One, two, three. Voice of jeet gaya Bray Wyatt. Big Zen haar gayi. This is an awesome fight gameplay.
Here's your winner.
Nice level up challenge.
And you can't ignore just how much the previous distraction shifted the tide of this match. Tried to stay vigilant the whole time, but it proved too much in the end.
They tried to tune out the added presence, but it ultimately proved to be too much for them.
You hate
to see it.
Chalo dost, agar isi video like kar do, share kar do, subscribe kar do. Thanks for watching. I don't know.